Actor Sushant Singh Rajput, who has won the Best Actor Award for the biopic MS Dhoni, The Untold Story at the Indian Film Festival of Melbourne, says he is deeply honoured by the award. A big thanks to the Indian Film Festival of Melbourne for acknowledging me as the Best Actor for MS Dhoni, The Untold Story. I'm deeply honoured, Sushant tweeted on Friday. The actor was nominated alongside celebrated names like Amitabh Bachchan and Aamir Khan. Last time I was in Melbourne, I was dancing behind Bollywood stars as a background dancer in the Commonwealth Games, and now being recognized as the best actor really feels great, Sushant said in a statement. Directed by Neeraj Pandey, MS Dhoni The Untold Story tells a story about a Ranchi-led MS Dhoni aspires to play cricket for India. Though he initially tries to please his father by taking up a job with the Indian Railways, he ultimately decides to chase his dreams. Sushant will next be seen in films like Chandama Madurke, Raw, Drive and Abhishek Chaubey is next. Honest Report.